There we go.
Takes a minute to warm up.
Yeah. Oh, well. How much torque does it have? Could they pull belts? Well, you said it had more power than the...
Yeah.
I think slowing it's
down the wind
bit.
Is getting to it. If I can block it off here somehow. That's way better.
Oh, that's supposed to speed up a little bit, huh?
Isn't that wild?
So the more heat, the faster it goes.
Mm-hmm. Isn't that wild?
That's so cool.
You can hear it speed up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, jeez. Wow. How would you control the intake by controlling how much air went in, basically?
No, you control how much heat you put on it.
Oh, okay.
You control it with the heat. They're talking about putting these on private aircraft because the bigger the temperature range between if you put the cold side hanging out in the air.
Oh, yeah.
You know, the bigger temperature range, the faster it's going to run, the more efficient it's going to become. But isn't that wild? Just from that little candle.
Wow.
That's cool.
Isn't that cool? That was invented by designed by an Irish priest back in 1800. And more efficient than any engine we use today.
And we still don't use them.
Yeah. They said gas engines are something like 12% efficient.
Right.
Diesels are something like 20% efficient. And this is almost like 50% efficient.
Dang.
Yep. So isn't that cool?